Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another stream. I apologize. I forgot to change the title from Elio's or from yesterday's Elio stream that we did. It's all fixed up now. We're going to be doing some Civ stuff or criminal stuff, depending on however it goes. I have no idea. How you guys doing tonight? How you guys doing? Last stream before I kind of take a week off to deal with the healing tomorrow after the two stuff. So that'll be fun. Really looking forward to it. I also Googled it. Probably not the thing you want to do for any type of surgery at all, but that's what we did. That's what we did. All right, so we're going to need to get gas. We're going to be here with Muppet. He showed up. I wasn't thinking he was going to be here. Oh my God. Did someone just fly over the fucking cliff there? I wasn't even paying attention. I think he's dead. Be here with Muppet and also Southland Ashley. It was actually going to be me and Ashley to do some stuff tonight because I wasn't sure if Muppet was going to be around. And then Muppet was like, I'm bored. Let's play. And I was like, okay, let's do it. What surgery I just joined? Pretty much just the one where I had the tooth taken out like 3 months ago. I don't know if you guys remember that. Took about a week or two off for that. And then now, since it's healed, they're ready to cut it back open and do the rest of the parts that they have to do, which I don't even really want to go over again. So, fuck it. Where the fuck is Garfield? It's Gnar. G-N-A-R-F-I-E-L-D. It's silent. G-N. But he died. You're a fucking prick.
What?
You're a prick. I have a convert. Wow. So not only did I am choking on dirt here, but then you run into my car when I can't see anything.
I didn't hit your car.
What do you mean?
I didn't
hit your
car.
I'm in a convertible. You want me to die? What are you doing?
What are you doing? You want to die?
Learn how to drive.
Yo, so we racing or what? I feel like I've never been on this road. What is this road? Marlow?
God damn it.
Dang. Both of you.
How dare you? Let me hit
classic.
You.
Classic.
How dare you?
I'll
let
show
me
you
hit
classic.
You.
Stricken 61. Thank you so much for that gifted sub. So what do you guys want to see today? What do you guys want to do? We kind of just don't know what we're doing. And it's kind of in the air. Have we thought about anything yet?
Nope.
I asked them what they want to see, so I guess
yeah,
we'll.
That's first things first.
I'm just gonna guess a couple. Shoot cops, kidnap cops, rob a bank.
Well, we can use that, like you said. We can use at some point that take hostage thing where you hold them by the neck.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Other than that, I don't know. Oh my God.
Damn.
What the fuck? That is like I didn't realize how sharp of a lip that was. I was like, how'd you... damn.
Yep, literally. Impersonate cops, bank robbery, car meet, street race, drunk roleplay, hostage, take hostage, Muppet's fault, bank heist. Is that
that's every
no
scenario.
No, what the fuck? Someone just asked. Oh God, Jesus Christ. Oh, dropkick time.
What'd they ask? I wanna hear.
Let's just say it's a no. They asked if it was Rachel, first of all. Rachel has a heavy accent, if you knew anything.
Me? Oh,
yeah.
Hell.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here. I got to get gas, and I'm just going in circles. How do you want... I can't make a poll, because if I make a poll, I don't know what suggestions to put, so that would be a little difficult. Let's just go down. We'll get gas, and
never mind.
What?
That won't work. I was going to say, like, house robberies, but it's boring to do that when there's no interiors or any money to do anything.
Well, I don't want to spoil anything, but it was fairly successful for future events. Yo, famous last gasp, which is, and then runs right into a fucking car.
My fluid
Jesus.
Is yellow.
Bodily frame Muppet for murder. Yellow. Well, it's not really much of a framing if he knows about it. And again, I shouldn't have said it, but.
Someone, yeah, you kind of blew that one.
I did an LSPDFR video that I put out, and I was like, I'm gonna go flank. And someone was like, well, it's pretty pointless to go flank. If you're gonna scream, you're gonna go flank. And I was like, didn't think about that before it happened, honestly. It never crossed my mind.
Well, you're speaking to your in your head.
Unless or so that, no, literally, I grabbed the rifle. I was like, get the fucking rifle from the car. I'm flanking. And I'm also screaming to like AI, which makes no sense, so. Solid.
Was it Larry?
Earl.
Okay.
Earl actually got hit by a car that episode.
Oh.
Rip Earl.
Rip Earl.
He's fell off a cliff. He's got hit by a bus.
Goodbye, Earl.
Bus drivers are pricks in this game.
They are. They're their next level.
It's crazy.
Alpha, thank you so much for that gift and sub. Do appreciate it. We got Cowtap coming in with a 10-month resubscription. Thank you so much for that 10-month resub. I got to get this car tricked up. How'd you get there already? What the hell? Hey, cop with the van. How would that even make sense?
So what's the first idea? What,
did you already get gas?
I did. I was here before all of you.
Well, Jesus. Okay.
I mean, as all the repetitive ones came along, like fastest speeding ticket.
Oh, that's not a without getting arrested sort of deal.
How is that? You go one click over 100 and they will arrest you. What does that even mean?
Well, yes.
Paragon, thank you so much for that 8-month resubscription. Do appreciate it. Chigs, thank you so much for that 2-month resub. Do appreciate it, man. We out here chilling. Just joined the stream. Welcome, welcome, man.
I have no idea. I'm not creative.
I'm not creative, says a streamer. That must be some really fun streams you're producing.
Like, but I'm not streaming. I'm not.
Jesus Christ. What does that even mean?
Well, streamer, what's the creative idea?
I mean, I was going to work on my flexibility to start off.
Okay.
Why are you going to say like, okay?
Okay.
How dare you?
I'm listening.
I'm just saying there's nothing else going on, so I'm just going to work on my dance moves. Is that a dance move?
You said flexibility. You have to stretch before
you exactly.
Stretch.
If you're going to get real flexible.
Oh.
Come here.
Ow. You can't hurt me while I'm doing yoga.
Oh, that was great. Your head bapped my hood. Actually, I need you to pay for that.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Is there cops nearby?
No.
I just heard a horn.
Oh, there's no cops nearby?
How dare you? It looked like I almost punched you with the way the dance emote started.
All right, let's dance, shall we?
Frame a cop, kidnap a cop, military escort, Snoop Dogg. What?
Snoop Dogg.
That's Twitch tab for you, though. Hype Train level 3. Thank you guys so much for that support. I do appreciate it. We got tons of gifted subs going out. Thank you, Sergeant.
What if we do that one idea I had a long time ago where we kidnap a LCD cop who's using EUP, and then we make him, like, change his hair color or something?
You want to go forth with that?
I want to try it. I want to see how it goes. You know, shave his head, change his appearance up a little bit,
okay,
give him a tattoo that he will regret forever.
So we'll have to take a cop, and the only part that's kind of concerning about that is we just, I don't know, the panic button thing is real, you know what I mean? Like, they can hit the panic button really quick.
If you, hopefully, if they're, you know, valuing their life, they won't do anything that will put them in harm's way if we have a gun to their head.
All right, well, let's just see how... Who
we
should
tried
we
to, we
take,
tried
though?
To kidnap a cop, remember, before the server shit itself?
Yeah.
Remember, we came up to a cop and was like, yeah.
Oh, yeah, wait, where did we do that? How did it work so flawlessly? I can't remember.
Well, we followed a cop until he stopped, and then we pulled in front of him.
Oh, yeah, we had two separate cars,
mm-hmm.
and we had him get out of the car really quick. Yeah, let's do that. All right, let's get three cars this time. Yeah, exactly, three cars. We already have them.
We should go into, like, a planning room and not just in the middle of... Hey, we're going to kidnap this cop.
I don't see anyone. Not a goddamn soul here.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's do that then. So we got to find a cop.
Okay.
Oh, thank
LSPD
you.
Cop. It has
literally
to be
right
you.
There. As I said, we got to find a cop. He's like,
oh,
and
yeah.
Intersection.
Flag him down.
Perfect.
Watch this.
Oh, I need to...
Why are you going to flag him down? We're not even in the cars yet. What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop.
What?
Stop. 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 Stop.
Ow.
Stop. Stop.
Need a cop. He just
okay, just stop.
Me.
Not right now.
I
not right now.
Press
stop.
Charges.
Stop. No, 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 no. Stay down. Stay down.
I know your ways.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm doing it to myself. What is going on? Stay down. Stay down.
Oh.
I like how you're halfway across the parking lot. I still can do it. So we can do him, but we got to get in the car and follow him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, let's
damn, not when he's going that fast.
To be fair, I'm probably going to get pulled over. Yeah, he was.
Jesus.
Good ad. Thank you so much for that gifted sub, man. Do appreciate it. Yamaha, thank you so much for that 2-month resub. Is that another one?
With a cop horn.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I heard last time. No, it's...
Oh, my God.
Who is
yeah,
it?
It's Ashley. It's
oh,
Ashley.
Okay. Now it makes sense.
I was like, oh, my God. We're about to get fucked.
I didn't
Whoa.
Do it before. I just did it right now.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. We're looking for him.
Oh,
he's right there.
Damn.
I almost
killed him.
Oh, he's cutting corners and shit.
Oh, he is. This doesn't look suspicious or anything. Yeah, this,
Oh, wait. This might be a ride-along.
Oh, you know what I was going to do? Is I was just going to pull some jank shit, but I refrained.
I'm going to meet you on the street. There might be two cops. In the car.
Too. That makes sense.
Yep, there is.
We cannot go for two.
Fuck. Nope. Negative on this car. Not going to work.
Yep, we have to...
I don't even have a gun yet, dude.
I don't either.
Yeah, what are we doing? All right, we were about
to... Yeah, wait, I have one.
I'm not going to hold my hand in a bag and say, looks like a gun, you better...
I mean, that's what they do in the movie.
Better give me your gun.
It worked.
Oh, shit. Oops, sorry, dude. All right, I'll meet you down at the closest ammunition, 605.
Oh, he just ran
Spanish. Should we just kill these cops to make sure the city's safe?
They're breaking the law.
Should we just shoot them to make sure that the city is no longer in trouble?
All right, I think a Metro cop would be a good cop. Goddamn smallest district, gotta bully them.
A walnut-sized patrol area.
The acorn.
That's
too big. Don't.
Acorn.
I think a walnut is bigger than an acorn.
I think so.
Walnut is bigger than an acorn.
Yes.
I'm not a nut expert, so I wouldn't know.
Okay, well, don't say it like you didn't know.
Technically, the walnut shell, but that's what you're kind of talking about.
No, yeah, it depends on the size acorn you actually find,
yes. You know, I have some pretty big acorns.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Glad you got acorns and not walnuts.
God damn it. Polecat fan for life, thanks so much for that gifted sub. Do appreciate it. Max, Bishop. Thanks so much for that Prime sub. Gibbsy with the Prime sub as well. I appreciate that. Inside 24, or I'm sorry, the ammunition.
Is that the one with the range?
608. It was literally two blocks down from us.
Yeah, but I like ran from that area, bro. There was a cop and shit.
Buy some fireworks to sucker them in. What? You mean so they do their job and go give people tickets for using fireworks?
What if you, Polecat, dresses up like an old lady and tries to cross the road, but they need help from a police officer? The officer wouldn't call it in. He would just help you, and then boom, gets attacked. It's like,
what about you, Edna, go and play
old lady? No, I don't have Edna's voice.
I don't either.
I got this. That's all I got. I don't know what this is. Do you know what this is?
Fuck happened to my car? Hold up.
This is Shalisha. My name's Shalisha.
I tried to use the thing and I don't know how to set up anything but Tammy, which literally is just, I don't know. So. Oh, I didn't even get a gun yet.
What were you in here doing?
I was fucking around with the voice thing the whole time.
Okay. Cars are fucked up, by the way.
Oh. No, your car's...
We all have to have pistols, too, or that take hostage thing doesn't work. Or combat pistol.
Yep.
One of the two. The chipmunks.
Oh, we should take a cop hostage.
Yeah, that's what I have. Yeah, I don't know what... Did you come out here and hit our car?
Does Ashley stream? I don't think so.
I swear, look at the damage.
Also, Fly,
okay,
thanks so much
for
that
2 month shitting parking,
resub. Do appreciate it.
Was like that the first time. Your cars
Shut
were
up.
Like...
Asperton, thank you so much for that gifted sub. Do appreciate it. Johnny Popper... with a 5 month free subscription.
You're telling me to shut up?
Okay, I love the videos. Keep up the amazing work. I do appreciate that. You better back up.
Yeah, bro.
Keep your hands down. Keep your hands down.
You know what?
So anticlimactic. How you gonna miss? How you gonna miss your punch? Oh, that fucking cop's back.
Oh, I almost pulled a gun on you.
Yeah,
I'm so happy
did.
I didn't.
Fuck the police. He just goes. What'd you say, motherfucker?
Oh, slow down a little.
Drives by us.
Yeah, pulls out a gun and just lights us up.
I mean, with how he's been driving and how he's been
seriously.
Everything he's doing, I would not expect.
All right, he made a left.
Get down.
He's the only cop that we have seen, too. What the?
I'm hiding. I'm playing dead already, so I guess it's perfect. I think he's going to do a big-ass U-turn. What was that? Did you just help me get up at all?
Yeah, I did. Your fat ass couldn't get up.
Bitch.
Ow.
You're lucky you ran. Collateral damage up in this.
You
bitch.
Hit me into her.
All right, so we can't do the dual unit, but let's go find like a Metro unit.
Yeah. We have to plant. We can't just go for anyone. We have to make sure there's nobody in the area. There's no ride-alongs.
Oh my god, my card, I did not park like I am blind. What is
this
shit?
Yes, you did! No! When I pulled up, you were parked like
no.
that.
No!
Did you not hear me the whole time? I said someone fucked our cars up. I thought it was Muppet.
No, I was gonna be like, I literally did not park. Like, I have no hands. What the fuck? Like, over there using my chin to fucking drive. No. Wow. Look at this.
Really?
Look at this. Really? As you put your fucking reverse lights on? Dash cam doesn't lie. In this stolen car. Still can't even do it. Still Way to pay attention. Way to be a fucking aware driver. Holy shit. That happens the time. That literally happens all the time. Seriously.
On the fucking bottom of the
Someone
hill like
who's
that.
Not trying to hit the person who stopped in front of him. That's what the fuck.
God damn it.
Fucking literally need to drive myself a golf cart.
I need the mod shop.
Imagine.
Pronto.
I gotta stop at a mod shop now.
Yeah. Is
Come
that
here, bitch.
Here?
I don't know.
No!
Yo, what the fuck was that? Are you kidding me?
What?
You almost just died. What do you mean, what?
I didn't
I hear a siren.
Oh, go.
Here, flip
right,
a Yui.
Take a right. No, right.
Okay, never mind. Don't take that, Yui. I just got turned around. Jesus
we
Christ.
We gotta go to bed.
Okay, I gotta get rid of this car now because it is now broken.
It's smoking.
What is going on? I can't ram up it. My car is now broken. I gotta get a new car.
Well, at least this garage is filled with a lot of them.
With really shit cars.
Look at this orange one. That's pretty sweet.
Frank, musician. Isn't Thank you so much for that 2 month resub. So happy to be here for 2 months. Let's go. Appreciate that, man.
It blends in perfectly.
I need a. We need a. Here. Take me to.
Benny's?
No, that other guy. What's.
Simeon.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
I'm gonna buy a better car. Wow, way to drive like a crackhead. Jacob, thank you so much for that $1.50 donation, man.
Alleys.
Appreciate it.
Or parking lot.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Ooh.
Do I see, or do you guys see a cop that I don't see? What's up?
Nope.
How are you gonna go, slow down to a creeping
crawl,
and then run
a
red light?
There were a lot of cars.
There were a lot of cars at the intersection. Oh, what the fuck? There's cars in. Yo, you have a selection, bro.
Oh,
Muppet,
yeah.
A zoomer. What does that mean?
It's a opposite
you are?
Of a boomer.
Oh, well, that's not right. He's a boomer.
Oh, excuse me? I'm 15 years old.
Get off
old.
My lawn.
Excuse
lawn.
Me, I'm 15.
This is the worst. Why are these even here? Like, what the
this
fuck?
This is the default spawn.
Oh, they are? These are pretty trash.
Yeah,
and I like how it's Michael's car, too. It's like, is that all they sell?
Yeah, it's Michael's car and then the car from the story mission that Jimmy...
Oh, yeah. All right, let's see what we got here. Well, where am I?
You're on the roof. I'm guessing.
Oh, Jesus
Christ.
Oh my
Christ. God, I see smoke. Oh my God, it does not look good from here.
Okay,
it
we stopped it. No, it's
inside.
Horrible. It was horrible.
So much smoke.
It was horrible. You never ever want to go through. Holy shit.
Remember,
I got myself a new Banshee.
Cop across the street?
Is it the same one? Homicide
no,
free.
One.
It's homicide free week. We
Until,
can't kill the officer.
No.
We can only kidnap.
Oh, we can kill.
That's true. We could.
I'm gonna go back to the convertible.
Oh, there's a cop right
nah,
there.
Nah, I didn't do it on my screen. I think my connection might be bad.
Is that what they call it?
Oh, if he pulls in here, I'm kidnapping him.
Yep.
Oh, shit, is he alone? Is he alone?
He's not here. Yep,
okay,
he's
here.
Alone. He's alone.
I'm gonna pull in and I'm gonna block him in from the other side.
Oh, wait, he might just be... He's... Let's talk to him.
Yeah, that's what
But how did we go from taking him to talking to him? That's like, we're at the perfect spot where you get his fucking fireman carry over and put him in the trunk. Take his radio before he can do anything. I'm gonna open this Dunkin' Donuts coffee, which I get a little loud, probably. Oh, God, that is not Healthy. This is Ashley and Muppet that I'm playing with. Same Ashley that I play with in Modern Warfare. I'm trying to keep myself hidden so that way they don't know I'm here. Even though I'm in a blue-ass fucking Banshee. I'm gonna stay hidden on the other side that way in case we wanna have this shit pop off.
Are we doing it?
Well, I don't know. That's why I'm saying it. They don't know I'm here, technically. You know, I could pull up behind him. I can knock him off his feet, which allow him so he can't use his radio, and then you just pick him up really quick.
Yeah. If I point a gun at him and say, don't move, don't do anything, and then you come up and we put him in your trunk or something.
Oh, he's going back to his car.
Is he leaving or?
He's locked his car. He locked his car.
Okay, I don't give a fuck about the car.
That means he can't run back into it.
Oh, true, true.
All right, get ready because I'm about to do it.
Okay, hold on. Getting in my car right now. Cameras, dude. Hella cameras here. Hella cameras.
Right, not up front, not up front.
Okay, well, I'm seen back here. Okay, just let me know. I'm gonna use the sidewalk.
All right, I'm doing it.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Up, don't touch your radio. Oh my god. Put your hands up, don't touch your radio. Put your hands up and don't touch your radio.
That worked though. He couldn't use his hands. Okay, I don't even know if this trunk works, but.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Oh no, it doesn't.
Where are you going, bro?
It doesn't
stop
have.
Walking.
It's no, it's not even a trunk. Hold.
No, you're not.
Oh, here, put him. You gotta take him to the store. Take him to the store. The guy that owns this bitch is shady, anyways. So.
I got. We
Wait,
we
put
both
him
got
in your
trunks.
Trunk.
We both got.
Okay, but I'm just gonna have to get a. Okay, fine. I'll just keep the Banshee then.
Wait, he's not an EOP. What were we thinking?
It's all your fault. You're the one that said let's do it. What do you mean? What kind of shit? So what are we gonna do here? We've already done it. We can't just back out and be like, no, sorry, officer, I didn't mean to point a gun at you and hit you with the fucking car.
We need to move his car.
Yeah, we're in this shit now. Hold on. What's going on?
You're in the trunk.
I'm sorry.
I'm in the trunk, bro.
Yo, what happened? What?
Oh, no, bro.
Oh, you were holding on to him. On to him.
Right, you have to carry
him. Well, yeah, I know you want to lay in the trunk with him, but not right now, okay? Like, holy shit.
What are you doing?
Get out of the trunk.
How do I put him in?
Fucking.
I think it's.
You're in carry. You've got to be in.
Is it trunk E or something?
Yeah, no, it's trunk in. But no, just stop getting in with him.
There's a cop across the street!
Oh, no!
Oh, I will shoot him if I have to.
Yo, bro, just get the passenger seat, okay?
Yo,
this
just
isn't
get
working,
the
though.
Okay. Oh,
shit.
Yo, what are we going to do here, guys? I'm going to have to shoot this motherfucker. I'm going to have to shoot him. I'm going to have to shoot him. I'm going to have to shoot him.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, I missed every shot. It was critical, but I missed.
Oh, fuck!
Muppet, just take the fuck off. He said fuck us and is going straight for you, dude.
Yeah, yes. Bro, I'm behind you, polecat.
Okay.
Oh shit.
He's behind me.
Okay, I'm gonna do it again. Hold on, I got this. Oh, don't hit me!
No.
Go right, Ashley, you lead the way.
I don't know where I'm going. Where am I?
Who is this hero cop?
Oh my god, this toe is on her ass, bro.
It's going
dude,
down.
Dude, I have to shoot him back.
Here, come, can you drive back past me again? Because obviously the aim's a little not. Oh,
okay, we're passing the. Oh, there you are. Okay, we're coming.
Okay,
up.
Yeah, well, we can't. We got more units in it now.
Oh,
here he is. What's up, bitch? All right, we got to bounce. We got to split up. Muppet, you got to just get away
since we got him.
Yeah,
we're going to Del Perro.
Just, oh, fuck. I didn't get gas either.
Dude, who is this hero cop, bro?
Yeah, right? What the fuck?
I feel like I shot all of his tires out by now, and he's still moving.
Okay, are we good?
No.
Or is someone getting chased?
No, he's still on us, bro. He's fucking RoboCop.
Go right.
I think I'm close to you guys. Let me see if I can try to intercept.
He's catching my behind.
How is he sticking with us? We are taking the sharpest turns.
These Tahoes are absurd. Do I hear a helicopter?
Okay, I think he's confused because he's still chasing me.
He went after you. Yes, I'm free. I got the cop, yo. I'm gonna tell this cop to,
Can you go to parking garages? Can we, like, split up, lose him for a second, and then go to parking garages?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit, he just passed me. Oh, shit, he saw me. He's going for me.
Oh, I got units on me.
Oh yeah, I got one chasing after me. Oh yeah, one's definitely chasing after me.
Yeah, I got one after me too. I got two after me. Great. There's
I mean,
no way I'm gonna get rid of
if it. I can dip from this guy, I can try. Holy shit, I have a feeling I'm about to pass someone else that's in a pursuit right now because I just heard a million sirens. Yeah, Bobby, what's going on with you? Give me a location, that way I know somewhere to go. I'm just aimlessly driving. Oh, wait, yeah. wait. I know. Remember we did the valet shit?
I'm up in the hills.
Shiz, I was just there.
I'm at 444.
Yeah, valet. If everyone can try to meet at the valet stuff, it's at 663.
Well,
it's the parking garage.
Yeah, I'm away from the cops at 444 in a like a driveway right now.
Yo, I got so many.
Yeah, I hear you and all the cops. Literally.
I'm Major Tech.
Ace the Samurai, thank you so much for that 3-month resubscription. Do appreciate it. Viper 18, thank you so much for that tier 1 sub. Oh, this is not gonna be good. If she comes here with all the cops, dude, we are fucked.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get rid of them, to be quite honest. This is...
Damn, bitch, out of all the spots. Hey, BZ, thank you so much for that gifted sub. Do appreciate it. Yeah, if you could get here without all the, you know, 47 units you have behind you.
This charger is on my ass. There's just no fucking way.
I would say it was... So, Mubby, did you get away with the cop?
Yeah,
okay.
I'm 444.
All right, 444.
Oh, they are trying hard so much.
444. I don't know how far I'm...
Yo, that cop, I don't know who that was, but that's a fucking hero cop, bro.
He said fuck it. I even shot at his car, and he still said fuck it.
Well, I got the cops off you guys.
And he was
keeping
up with us so well for some reason. And then he split off on Ashley and not
the one
with the cop.
That was a sim. You kidnapped two streams ago. Well, there you go.
I literally
there
have all 12 cops on me right now.
Captain Brown, thank you so much for that tier 1 sub resubscription for 5 months. Hope you're having a wonderful night. I appreciate it, man. Making the best of it before I have to get my... mouth cut open. Rip. Okay, so it's quiet now. Do you take off from this area? Ashley?
I'm at 626.
626.
They pitted me here.
Oh, they pitted you?
Yeah.
God damn, that did not...
That charger, dude.
Last long?
Just...
Alright, well, Muffin, I'm gonna come up to you then. I am definitely wanted for attempted murder on LEO. In the car that I'm driving. What do you mean, what, when I fucking opened fire on a cop several times?
Wait, I opened fire on a cop several times, too.
Yeah, so I'm just saying, just be forewarned here.
The whole time I was shooting, this guy that the cop I had was like, oh my god!
Seems legit.
Like, it was like...
Oh, it's going down. This Tahoe, out of nowhere. He thinks I'm gonna play this bullshit, though. I'm gonna shoot his punk ass. I'm not gonna bring him to you. I'm gonna try to dip.
Yo, I hear a fire.
Yeah,
is
I know. I'm hitting a hard right, getting away from your location. But yes, that's Tim.
Tim.
Tim, not or him, not Tim. It's Tim. Did I already lose him? What the fuck? Did he get in a car accident? I might have already lost him. Oh no, I hear 30,000 other sirens coming in. What the fuck is going on?
Okay, so I had this cop go into a, you know, more customizable character just so it didn't automatically.
Yeah. Well, we're past that if we already shot at him. We can't just take a cop and be like, oh, change your hair. We're going to drop you off and have a whole bunch of lols.
We're going to put so many tattoos on him. We're going to tattoo him up.
Tattoo your life away.
I hear a siren pulling up closer.
I'm ditching this car, guys. We can't drive this anymore. It doesn't matter if we have no gas. We've...
Oh, yeah. I'm going to need a pickup because I can't...
Double homicide. Should I steal a car before I get there, then? I'm going to steal something.
I mean, it's clear up here. There's no cops whatsoever.
Well, probably me driving this area and having a Tahoe pick me up is going to make it a little hot, so we should probably get out of here. I'm about to be on that road that leads right to you. I'm in that blue Banshee.
Okay, I'm at 444, but I'm on the... If you're going northbound from 444, I'm on the far right house.
Okay. I just turned on North Rockford Drive.
If you're going south, I'm going to be the first left house. If you're going north, I'm going to be the far right house.
Okay.
Far right house. You should see a white fence. You just, yep.
Yeah. This is sketchy, though, because I need to... Well, yeah, I need to park in the driveway.
There's
Damn
a pool
it.
That you can park.
That works so perfectly.
What, you getting caught up?
Yeah.
I don't think that was perfect.
Well, I mean... Yeah, just didn't catch one.
I'm in the backyard. Uh-oh, I hear sirens now.
Yeah, me too. What the fuck?
What
Uh-oh.
The fuck? That was close. I gotta refix my ammo, too. I have, like, 9,000 rounds of ammunition.
Oh. This is unfortunate.
Shut up.
That way I'm a little more modest with my shots.
Listen,
DH Cartel, thank you so much for that 5-month resub. Do appreciate it.
20 months.
Okay, we can, we'll pick you up in a random ass car.
Alright.
There we go. You make any move or act stupid.
Her name is Ashley. I've played Call of Duty with her many, many times here on Twitch.
Oh. Yeah, I forgot to put on my mask, yo.
Are there any park rangers in DOJ? Yes, there is.
We might have to kill
They're not
kill
park rangers, though. They're wildlife.
My name is Ron Davidito.
Don't ever use my alias. How dare you?
I don't know why that name popped
God
up in my head.
I met Ron Williamson.
That's right. Anything's better than Ron All Davidito. Right. I gotta get a
no
car.
Arms. These are fake prosthetics.
And again, I did get out of the car and shoot people, so I probably should put some type of just, like, shirt on.
Yeah, bro. Top of the line. I'm a gang. But what if I just...
You're a gang?
I handcuff you, cinder block your foot, and then throw you in the pool, huh?
That would be unfortunate.
True. Yo, why you acting like a robot, though? Why you have no emotion? I have a
Cop.
I mean...
Stay there.
Oh, that sucked.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, he's pulling off, but that was close as fuck. I don't know what that was.
I think he's turning back around. I can't tell because it gets blurry over these bushes.
Yeah. No, from what I can see, it's pretty clear. I'm gonna go around the corner and check. Yeah, why would he turn back around here though? Oh, maybe the car that's in the driveway, the blue Banshee.
Oh, shit. Ashley, we need a car. Are you good?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I'm about to be booked.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Wait. Yo.
Did you not know she got caught?
No, I was talking to the cop the whole time while you guys were...
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, he's backing up, dude. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
A car.
He could have. I don't think he saw the broken fence. I think he saw my bright blue ass Banshee parked on the other side of that car in that driveway.
He's pulling back up.
Fuck, I wish I had an assault rifle, dude.
Yep, he's turning back around here.
It has to be the car.
So,
no,
well, what
I mean, how could he have seen that, though? No, he's driving back down again. I don't know what the fuck
he's
doing,
but...
he's
circling this area.
I'm gonna hide this car. I should have hit it back here. Okay, hit the blue car a little better. Yeah, he probably is waiting for more units. It would be nice if we can get up this hill.
Yeah, but the problem is that I don't know if... It's gonna be hard to run this guy up a hill.
Not hard to carry him.
Up a hill?
I mean, it would easier than doing that, maybe. I don't know. I was going to shoot him.
I can shoot him in the head right now, but I don't want
no,
to do that.
No, not
that's
that
like...
guy. I'm talking about the the HP guy that passed by originally, which is now just gone. That's the part that's concerning, is how are you just going to leave? But then I'll do all that. Okay, no, we should probably go. After I heard that, sorry, heard that horn, I was like, no, we should probably leave. SUV? Yeah, we could take the SUV in the driveway, but he's probably paying enough attention to understand that that's... Oh, you know what? Let's go a house down.
He's back.
He's back?
I hear him.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he is back. Come on. Right now, Muppet. Right now. Right now.
I'm running. I'm right
run
behind
this
you.
Way.
He's turning hey. Around again.
Go in the
Why
pool.
Why is he so focused on this bucket?
Go in the pool. Oh. Go in the pool. Don't play dead in the pool because then they are going to try to help us, but just... Okay, we've got
Don't
it.
Worry, I'm carrying oh, it yeah. off my shoulder while...
Okay, let's keep going this way. Let's
Did
keep going this
you?
Way. No, we're trying to make it out right now.
Oh, okay. I'll be out in 340 months.
We'll see you soon.
God damn it.
Okay, sit tight right here. We can make it up this hill. Let's go up this hill with this tree. Here. Oh, we gotta go now. Go up the hill. We're gonna go back down the other side.
Titanium.
Hey, keep following me. You're good. You're good. You're good. I'm looking behind us to make sure no one drives past and sees us. We should have been 100. Okay, we've got more units rolling up fast. Fast.
Oh, shit. We got to get over this hill.
Yep, get over it right now. They're rolling up to that house.
How?
Okay, see, follow me. We're going to go hit this little, see that end of the thing right there, where at least that super big house? We'll get for that. Follow me down.
Okay. Yep.
Oh, don't get down. No, my God. Okay. Can you jump here? I'll help you. Come over here.
I can't jump.
We'll throw him over. Throw him over. Come on, we're gonna throw him over. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Throw him. Do anything sketchy, I'm gonna kick you in your throat.
I actually can't
throw him. I'll grab him. That's
over.
Fine. I'll grab him. Okay, here we go.
Alright.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, seems like that was great. The way he just ate shit. Alright, you gonna grab him?
I carry him? I'm a little bit tired.
Okay.
I do, but that was titanium.
Let's
tired.
Go.
You better not have lied to me.
I lied.
We're gonna go down to the college. Hopefully, we should be able to.
Yo,
make
like
it
a
through.
Student's not gonna report us.
Oh shit.
Well, they might have UCLA police. UCLA, sorry.
Oh god.
whatever the. Nice.
Just keep making it, Ashley. If you can get out after your 340 month stint of jail, can you come and pick us up?
No yeah. witness.
Oh, knock him out. Knock him out. You didn't see nothing. Men in black status, bitch.
Yo, look at this pool, though.
All right. Here, same
over,
gig.
Throw
All right,
over.
Throwing him. Throwing him.
Yep, throw him. Oh, shit.
Okay, got it. Nice. Thanks for the help. All right, what are we going to do here? We're gonna do.
You want me to bring a car to you? You want to hide in a bush and I bring a car to you?
I don't think there's a reason.
I mean, you can always let me go.
Shut up. Shut up.
I will shoot you another butthole. Shut up.
I will shoot you another butthole. There it is.
Well, if I shot him where he's at right now.
Do that,
I'm
your friend.
Oh, fuck Christ. All right, we've just gotta go for it. We can't just sit and wait. Okay,
oh,
we're going. Don't worry, we've been to this campus plenty of times. God damn it. Watch a cop just come around the corner. This would be horrible.
We'll kill him for his car, and then we'll put
I'll
the
attempt
cop
to.
In the cop car.
Should we? Oh.
Oh.
Just run.
Oh, thank God you didn't take that car.
Shut up.
Seriously, shut the fuck up. We got to get to the neighborhood across the street. You see that fence?
He's acting like it's just like a normal conversation.
I know. I don't get it. We have to beat him up a little. Oh, God. Fake or real.
Real!
What?
Real!
What?
No, it's real, bro! It's
okay,
real
throwing him.
Oh, wait, it's
oh, go,
really
God
open.
Damn
it.
No. Okay.
We're at Kiflom.
Okay,
Kiflom.
Kiflom, brother.
You better get ready to take him hostage.
Oh, yeah, absolutely, 110%. Can we go
I
inside Kiflom?
If you don't have it. No,
I got
you
a pistol,
go
too. I can shoot while I hold
wait,
him.
This is not Kiflom. Never
okay,
mind.
Way to go.
This is the mansion, though. Look, you can go
We've
in this
gotta
little...
hide
no,
somewhere.
This way. Yeah, this way.
Where are you going?
In the cave.
Go into the cave.
Oh, wait. Don't come in here. There's an actual naked bitch.
Ah, I don't.
Watch out. Let me kill her.
Knock her out. Make sure she's face down.
I pushed her in the water.
Okay.
And then
make sure she's face down.
That sounds even worse, but
you're good.
Okay. Oh, no, not good. On my screen, face up. Full titties everywhere. Not good at all. Oh, crap.
Don't worry, it's in GTA. You shouldn't get...
What? I can't look this way. I gotta look this way the whole time. I don't know. It makes no sense.
Why can't we just put something in the pile?
Yeah, we're at the Playboy Mansion. That makes sense.
Just, like, dots or something. Like.
Okay. I gotta look this way. All right, we're good.
She's sunk.
All right.
There has to be a difference between, like, actual nudity and, like, video game nudity where developers of art... You know what I mean? Like, oh, this might be it. All right, I'm gonna put him down, and, I'm gonna do the take hostage thing. What is going on?
Oh, it's right above us, dude. Like, I mean.
Oh no, they saw us. 110%. We're gonna have to end this one out the hard way.
Oh, just realized something.
You need to shut the fuck up. You hear me? Do me a favor and shut the fuck up.
If you take them out of cuffs, it'll look better. Just to let you know.
Fun in that.
You have to redo it now.
I forgot. Oh, let's not have it happen again. Not trying to.
All right, I'm out.
Okay. Yes.
There we go.
That looks much better.
Yo, ring, ring.
Yeah, hello?
Yo, we didn't pick up, yo.
Chat, all right, chat.
Where are you at? We're at,
Are we just
going to
run? Check CCTV at dealership 745. Do I catch a description of the nappers or the plate number of the LRG? Did someone drive an LRG?
Said 453.
Okay. Do you want to take care of that since, well, actually.
I got it.
Can you say that you see a blue Banshee in the back as well? But I don't know the plate it was random. That's the only problem. Does the heli have thermal? Yes. I think it's updated, so it's not as weird as it was before.
Yeah, it's weird. I like how it is. So
it's
seen
better,
it.
I think, now.
It's like a box.
Mm-hmm.
You can't really see individual people. It's just boxes.
Firewall.
Hey, yo,
firewall. Thank you so much for those 100 bits, man. I do appreciate it. I'm high. There it is. With a tier 1 sub. Shit. Appreciate that, man.
Who the fuck
Tyler
are you?
O-
is this a friend or an Uber driver?
Hello. Thank you so much for that 3-month resub. Great videos. You're awesome. I appreciate that, man. Mariposa with a 9-month resubscription. Love your videos. I do appreciate that.
It's just probably... staring at our cove, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Can you read Discord for a second?
Ring, ring.
Yep, yeah, hello?
Yo, heli, above us.
But
pick up, now.
Come in.
Yo, what if I just go steal a car real quick?
Yeah, actually, that's fine.
All right.
Mr. Wolfie, are you asking if I have a YouTube?
Yo,
it's just
there's a game that opens. What if
YouTube?
I just go to the street, steal a car?
What happened? No.
If shit goes south. There's no cars surrounding the area.
Does, when you're doing the hot thing, does it just end at some point?
Yeah,
you
have to.
Oh.
It's weird. Yo, there's no cops out here, bro.
Should we just like? Why is there no cops though? Why would there be a helicopter outside?
Right.
Oh fuck yeah, I see him, dude. I'm trying to stay hidden.
Wait,
he's taking off. He's taking off. Get a fucking he's doing a circle.
Right.
I don't know. Maybe he didn't know if it was us, dude. No. I think I just heard heli units roll up.
Uh-oh.
No, I'm outside that gate.
He's doing
I don't
a circle.
Anything.
He's coming back. He's definitely still in the vicinity.
I'm trying to find a 4-door car, but they're all like 2 doors.
Go to sports.
Yo, Ashley, where you at though?
Yeah, where
I'm
the fuck do Uber though?
3 miles out, bro. Hold
Yo,
on.
Her speed, bro. We know your friend.
I'm
help.
I'm going one.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Someone else is doing a priority right now too. So that could be.
Yeah,
oh,
like a
shit.
Bank silent alarm.
We
Ooh,
should use
yeah.
that to our advantage, though.
Yes.
Well, we don't know that, though.
I don't care. I'm a criminal, and they rent a thug forums. I've learned so much from Thief Simulator.
I don't even see the helicopter. I hear it, but I don't see it.
And let's use this time to get to a different house other than this one. Oh, this looks so jank.
Yo, just, who are just, you, though?
Ah!
Hey, watch where you go.
Ah! I don't know what
I
to do. What are we doing?
Anymore.
Yo, we gotta go. Go to the hotel. Go to the hotel.
I'm broke.
All right, update. Ring, 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 ring.
Yo.
Postal.
We're at the Richmond Hotel. Yo, 456465.
It could
three,
be
465.
Oh, there's a car in here
four,
just to
six,
shove
three.
Him in. Come on, let's. We gotta get the
and
fuck out of here.
In Rockford Hills.
Are we just gonna shove him in a trunk and ditch?
Oh, it might be going down earlier than we expected.
ASAP, yo,
I'm just gonna
going.
Go hide. I'm gonna go hide. I'm gonna go hide. I'm gonna
push.
Hide. Yep.
Oh, I see that heli.
Oh, fuck. Come on, motherfucker. Okay, well, we moved, so it
Wait,
might be better for us,
go
though.
Right. What is this?
No, I'm in a good spot where I don't think the heli's gonna be able to see through, dude. It's the same thing. Literally the same thing. Seems legit. Yeah, Muppet, you want to work on getting that SUV or something then?
Yeah, I can.
Sketchy.
As we're running out of options here.
Oh shit!
Right, why didn't no units come though? That's weird.
Well, because there's already a priority. That's why.
Yeah, but no units for a kidnapped cop. That seems like
that is weird. But you'd think that would take priority, but
not in this world.
They don't want this guy. They were like,
they
him?
Don't want this guy. This guy's
he's
a
had
supervisor.
A lot of reports on us. We should get rid of him.
No, this guy's
That's
a supervisor.
Sad.
Ain't no one want to save a supervisor.
All right, I'm almost there to that
shit.
That I was given. If you guys are still close by.
We're at the motel. If you just pick us up, we should
up
be
the
good.
Street.
Oh,
I hear a
was
bike.
Was that you who just drove by?
I hear
yep,
a bike
yep,
or
I
something.
I just heard that. Right, I'm pulling in right now.
Right when I steal this car.
I heard the alarm. I'm like, oh, shit.
Can we just put him in that SUV and just take two cars up?
I think we should burn this. We should put him in it and burn it.
Do I have to carry him first to do it? It's going to get so janked, dude.
Dude, these wheels on this car.
Okay, we're good.
Jank. What the fuck is this?
Wait, okay. I feel like, we got to take this somewhere.
Yeah, take the SUV. We're going to drive up to, God damn it. I guess Uber makes sense. We're going to drive up into the hills. We're going to have to figure out what we're going to do.
Well, there's no cops on the
cops, I see lights by the golf course.
We're gonna have to just on the other side, dude. What are we gonna do?
I don't
Should
know.
I be in a position to light these motherfuckers up? We're just gonna take off. That is a bad car to be in, dude.
Should we put him in the fast one then?
Hold on. He's
You wanna put him
no,
in the
he's
fast
taking
one?
Off, he's taking off. Hit a go All out right. there and hit a left. Hit a left. Alright, hit the same left.
I'm hitting another left.
What are we gonna do with him though? What we're probably shaving
we're
his head or making him change his hair color is completely out of the question now.
Change his hair color.
I mean, we can still do it. I think we're free. We're free. Let's try it. Let's go to a hair place.
We just need to get up into the hills higher and we should be good. And maybe we could do like a final car swap. So that way they don't know it's us anymore. And then we just have to figure out what we're going to do with this guy.
We could, yeah.
Is he still alive in there? I told him to shut up and then he hasn't said anything since, so.
Oh,
yeah,
there
he is. My driving might
What about one of the, what about just Franklin's house? Just
oh, yeah.
as like a rendezvous point.
Okay.
He's got some cars there.
I ain't know where that is though.
Left.
Right.
No, it's 502 left.
Yeah.
Oh, well, whatever we do, let's just do it quick because I hear sirens.
Oh, I do too.
A lot of them.
Oh, wait, up here. They're up ahead of us. Oh,
just cutty dip.
Keep that car. That car's loud as fuck.
It is.
I know.
It sounds good, but it's loud.
I hope he's statewide. We look good. I don't think anyone's on the road with us. I got my gun just in case, and
I got
ample
my gun
ability
too.
To shoot. More
my
realistic if
taken.
I shoot, though.
My gun was taken.
Good. That helps out a criminal crew.
You just said what a lovely view of the city. I'm glad
this
that you
mother, can you hit him over the head with your gun?
The pursuit's going
oh,
by us.
Oh, fuck. All right, turn on the lights. Oh, my God. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh, my God.
Okay, we're good.
That awkward moment when no. that's why there's no cops right now.
Another one?
That's nope. cool.
What's the postal?
We have five. Just keep going straight. Hey, make your
it's
next right.
Somewhere.
Keep going straight. Make your next right. I'll guide you. Right. JD Lahucci, thank you so much
if
for that 13 month resub, my man.
If only that
air
unit actually
friend.
Stuck to what it was supposed to do.
Appreciate that resub.
Oh no!
Bad.
Bad.
Bad. Bad. Bad. Bad. Bad. Bad. Bad.
Is that normal? I'm acting normal.
Wait, they're on you, not me.
Yes, yeah, that's but why I'm acting normal.
They probably think I'm AI.
We just got to get to the house. That way, we need to have a stand-up. We're having it at the house. Just get to the house. Fuck it. We're already fucked if he's got the spotlight on us.
Cops down here. Cops down here.
Wait, oh, we got to get to the house. Yeah, go to the 509. 509.
Muppet,
keep going straight.
Okay.
And you're gonna make your.
I think. Did... Yeah, I know where I'm at. Yep.
Okay.
I see the house icon.
That second left right there.
I'm not on the road.
How?
Oh,
I don't
shit.
Know. Ashley, did you do something that might have...
I did nothing.
Okay, well then I don't know how they would have picked us out of the crowd, that's for sure.
They probably saw you flying 100 down the road.
Nope.
Well,
how? Wait, what do you mean?
There
when?
Was no way.
To get here. To get here.
No.
Oh, to get here?
Gone.
Yeah, but it doesn't
no,
mean
there was...
shit.
Yeah, no, there was nobody. I think because I'm cruising, he just... I think he's given up.
Possibly, maybe. I don't know. Let's just, we'll get to the house, and if shit goes
I'm
down...
I'm there. I'm there.
Okay.
Well, it's going to go down there.
Pull up.
Hey, Shaq, thanks so much for that 4-month reset, my man.
We're here, right?
Most Fly Panda coming. Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Most Fly Panda coming in with 100 bits as well, my man. I appreciate that.
He's right on our
next time you pull into the house, we do it with a little more respect, buddy, because you almost just killed us. Okay, yeah, he's right over us. It's going down.
Yeah.
Keep him inside though. Keep
him
inside.
We don't want him to know that.
They know though.
Yeah,
like,
but they can fuck themselves. Can we get
the back
God
door?
Damn
works.
It,
no.
Dude.
Fuck.
Yo, we have to.
Here,
we
yeah,
have
no,
to
no, we
it.
Gotta. We gotta go
oh,
now.
Oh, we have to go.
We have to
no!
go now.
Okay,
it's
okay,
it's
okay.
too late. We gotta. We just gotta get
Are
the
your
guns.
Eyes good? Can you...
oh fuck.
Yes.
You almost just shot me.
Oh, I accidentally hit mouth gun.
Oh my
shit,
God.
Yo. Wait, where do we take him? Where do I put him?
Isn't there like a basement here or something?
Yeah, but you can enter it from the. You can enter.
I don't know
place.
How they would have seen us, but
yeah,
okay.
How?
I don't know. I don't know. We were driving normal as fuck. They passed us, but none of our Dude. Cars were seen to where they would go. Oh, a helicopter unit, go take care of that.
Oh, by the way.
That's bullshit.
God, I hate cops.
Hey,
God, I'm
gonna...
I hate cops. No, hey, don't run. He's running.
I'm not running.
I'm gonna shoot him in his abdomen.
Oh, he's fighting me.
I shot him in his abdomen.
Ooh.
I shot him in his abdomen.
My leg.
Hey.
What? Did you just shoot a gun?
No. Who the fuck was that?
They shot a gun. She's opening the door.
Who shot a gun?
Ashley, back up. Back up, Ashley. Ashley, back up. Back up.
Oh. Oh, fucking, what are they doing, dude? These fucking idiots. Literally a bunch of, how do they find us and then they move up to the house immediately? Like, are you fucking serious?
Are you down? Are you down?
Shots fired.
Yeah, they could suck it.
And I'm like, what?
The shot spotter wouldn't have gone off for another 45 seconds. They didn't know what was up.
No, no, they did not.
I'm talking about before all that.
What the fuck, dude?
Where are you?
Yeah, that's dumb as shit. I'm dead on the ground.
Yeah, where
because
though?
They played
I don't,
hero cop. Every other time they'd sit and wait for units, but because of the situation currently, gotta get in there and hero cop that shit.
I don't see you, Polecat. So
yeah, because I'm Michael. There's nothing I can do.
All right, what's up, Michael? We're at Franklin's house. You're better.
Yeah,
there.
Well, you know. I think it's gonna do that thing where I can't fucking get out of the death emote too.
Boy, I shot our guy in the back.
How do you get out of the death emote if it's freezing? Well, that's weird. You have died. Hold to revive in place or hold.
What the fuck?
Let me just hold it and see. Hmm. Here we go. I'm back. Whoa!
Ashley, are you good? Grab his gun.
Good.
Prone to him. Grab his gun then.
Wait.
Don't die.
Where is it?
It's by his body, yo.
Oh, yeah, I see him. Okay.
Oh, man. I shot our dude in three times in the back.
You got what?
I shot our hostage three times in the back.
I shot him in the stomach.
Yeah, I shot him in the back. He's dead.
Got it. It's a combat pistol, right?
This is like the worst angle. I cannot see a damn thing. I see the bullet holes in the wall.
I mean, you could just, you know...
We could, like, totally...
Well, I mean, that's the thing is he shot me. It's not. There's nothing to 22 about it. It's just the fact that the whole hero cop thing, they never do. But gotta make sure you rush in there. And they're still there. Like, what are they doing? Okay. 22 is not technically redo. It's like 22 is like supposed to be like cancel. So I think people misunderstand what 22 actually means. Not like, reset.
Oh my god.
Oh, sound like the helicopter.
Right? Joshua, thank you so much for that tier one gifted sub, man. Do appreciate it. Casper, like thank you so much for those 200 bits. Do appreciate that too. Title with the Prime subscription. Oh yeah, that's
yeah,
right.
I would. I mean,
think until
you know,
the 17th
I would just go invisible, and then at the end
this month, I'm not sure.
Just so you can see
you talking
what's going
to me.
On.
Oh.
Yeah. Just to get out. Yeah. Not like cheat or anything. Just you know, watch it. Because if you can't see anything, watch them shoot
in?
You again.
I heard the door.
There's
open the door.
There's like a special going
on.
They
might be in. Watch
out. Subscriptions or something. I don't know what. Hold on. I took a screenshot of it.
I think they have a sniper. Cause that. Ashley, you better watch out.
We just won't tell them anything, but we'll have a view of what's going on.
Oh.
So it looks like Muppet and Ashley are still alive. The hostage.
They're under us.
They are.
Unless that's polecat walking around invisible.
Oh,
I think.
Yeah, that's me. I'll F2 so I don't make noise.
I was like, oh shit. They're just chilling out there. I can see the doors open.
Our garage is opening.
Yep.
Oh yeah, it was a new subs get 20% off. That's what it is. I totally. That's like a perfect time to take it if it's even cheaper. I did take a screenshot of it, but I don't know if it's saved.
Fuck.
Oh, yeah. 20% off first month of their tier one subscription on Twitch. It's unfortunately only desktop only, not available on mobile. I don't know why they do that. Why can't you spend like another couple days coding it for your mobile section?
Might be happening.
So what's your guys' plan?
I wish we could run, but that helicopter's there.
Why would we have a plan?
Oh no, you crashed!
I'm gonna go take a peek outside. Who?
Who?
Muppet.
I'm right
server.
Here.
Y'all are fucked.
Oh, you missed the server split.
Wait, do you see me right here?
Yeah, it looks like you're just walking though.
But you got green hair. Yeah, you left for sure. Yeah, you left.
Yeah, it looks like your person's just walking in
random. Oh shit! It says I'm in the server.
Hey, Ashley, knock him out. Did you go outside?
Yep.
Okay. Here, knock him out since I'm not a player, and so that way he doesn't walk outside and they think they shot him, because I have a feeling he's going straight outside. Oh, goddamn.
It says I'm still on the server right now.
Weird.
I don't know how they found us. I really couldn't tell you, but...
Wait, the spotlight on the helicopter is moving.
They also could have thought that... Or they could have... Did he have a phone on him or something? Someone's like, they could have tracked his phone.
I don't know.
Did you take his phone or anything?
Nope, I didn't do any because we had him cuffed. I didn't
okay.
First person view. Oh god.
Wyatt Woods coming in with a Prime subscription. Thank you so much for that Prime sub, my man. DK Dan with a Prime subscription as well.
I'm gonna reconnect.
Appreciate that Prime sub. Young Nelly with the tier one sub.
You
appreciate that, man. What are they doing outside? That's sketchy.
And reconnect.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Oh, she's outside.
Oh, okay.
Because like it never said I left.
No,
usually
helicopter is still there.
Weird.
She should probably get inside.
Land. Wait, I don't see a connection.
Shit.
Helicopter sees the body, dude.
Oh, man.
Rejoin. You are already connected to a session. Wait,
hold
Ashley,
on.
Where you at? Where you at?
I
probably
the
thought the blue car was the Banshee.
Helicopter,
I mean...
I'm underneath the balcony.
I might have to restart my
maybe,
game.
Maybe, but I doubt
and
it.
And then hurry up and join back.
Yeah, well,
wait,
you gotta be pretty
pause?
Stupid. What the fuck does this look like? What does this look like?
Well, you can, you know, it's technical difficulties, you know, like, I'm going to reconnect. If they push in while I'm gone, that's going to be awkward when I get back. It's gonna be like,
yeah.
Oh, you have to fully reconnect?
Fuck.
Yeah, that's weird. I never said that I server split on my end, but everyone froze, so I'm going to guess that is what it was.
Yeah. Great.
Trying to get a good shot of this guy's face. There we go.
Balcony.
Get inside. What the fuck?
No, this is the perfect spot. So if they move in, I'm not in there.
Yeah, but
I'm giving you.
Am I struggling? Yes, because this thing does not go as slow as I need it
to.
See
me when they walk in.
We can see. I'll give a wide view of where they're at.
I don't think you can teleport on me because you might land on the roof.
Oh, someone actually got a shot on him.
There you go.
Nice.
Oh, that spotlight. I don't hear
so yeah, one of the people in there actually was able to shoot one of the cops, which
is
surprising.
Is my voice sound robotic-y right now?
I guess it was probably that AR-15. The look of a dead man. Argo 45, thanks so much for that gifted
right
sub. Do appreciate it. Alex RG with 100 bits as well. Appreciate those 100 bits. Bowen, thank you so much for that 4-month resubscription. 5 months and loving all the vids. I do appreciate that, man. Okay, what's your guys' move then, since I am playing a ghost in the sky and I would rather not be doing this?
Wait for them to push us.
Oh, I'm getting like really.
Well, that's going to take forever.
What do you want from us? Just to run out and kill
SDK,
ourselves?
SDK, I think I'm good and I will never do that, but appreciate the thought.
They aren't even in the house yet.
No.
I don't know if they have SRU. But it doesn't matter because they instantly went in there and went fucking.
I'm TPing to you, Ashley.
Okay,
hero
go
cops.
Ahead, go ahead.
Someone had a good thought. They were like, maybe they thought the blue car that we pulled up in was the Banshee, even though they had to be pretty stupid to think that that was
are
that
you
car.
In, oh, shit. You're out here.
Who?
Ashley.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
this
yeah.
This is a terrible spot, Ashley.
That's what I said.
I was just killing
Ashley,
time.
Ashley, what are you doing?
Where are you going?
I'm running home.
Oh, fuck. You
running? Inside. Yeah, I'm running inside.
Oh. I said you left again.
No. I'm still in.
Am I tripping? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Weird. Okay, you ran inside? I saw you jump off the balcony, though.
Last resort, burn the house down. I mean, that's an easy way to not have to go through any of the shit. Just light the bitch on fire. Are they moving in?
Die.
I just killed someone,
die.
I think.
Find well, them. Someone actually hit someone outside. I was surprised.
Dude, I shot blindly through the door and I shot someone and I think
really?
I killed them. I feel bad. I'm so sorry.
Oh, no. Don't go there.
Yo, what's up, bro?
He's right there. Right on the balcony. He's right on the balcony right here. See
oh,
him?
He's on the balcony?
There's one of them right there.
Okay, let's get this good shot.
He can't shoot the guy.
Oh, yeah, he is
right
there.
Franklin thought about this.
Of course, it's one guy having to be that hero cop, dude. He needs to be killed. Look at him. Look at him. Look at this
my ammo
guy, dude.
Real quick. To 14.
No, that's not. That wouldn't be good, Burnett.
Well, like
why'd I turn off the death notes? They're just annoying.
Is he still there? Oh, he was right. He was right here by the stairs.
Yes, Alex, that is correct. Marilyn Firebuffs, thank you so much for those 100 bits, man. I do appreciate that. Alex RG with another 300 bits. Do appreciate those bits. But they see the thermals in the trunk? I mean, maybe, but would you really be able to see through a trunk in real life? So. Can you shoot through the glass? I'm not sure. Are you able to shoot through the glass in this house or no?
No.
No? No. Oh, bummer.
Uh-oh. Frozen.
Yeah, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Dude, I'm telling
you. Okay, so I say we waste all of our ammo, we throw our guns, we run hands up and try to get to safety.
We run hands up where?
Wait, I just heard this cop say there's only two cops to help me in this country. What
Shut
the
up.
Fuck does that
what
mean?
What does that even mean? What is this guy doing, dude?
He's on the balcony again. Oh, I'm out.
Yeah, I probably haven't realized that. Well, we're going to see. I think it's about to go down right now, so.
He keeps peeping around
the
corner.
We bring back Tammy
the
toe crusher? Yeah, at some point, man. This is an epic little fucking spot. Oh, look, they're all pushing in, dude. It's gonna go down. This is gonna be the end of it. As soon as we get done, I'll do a county RP on my body so we don't have to sit here any longer since we've been here for a hot minute.
Oh, wait.
But I do want to see
you?
This.
Oh,
look, he's on the other side of the fucking
yo,
wall, bro.
They're gonna
literally
down
the other side
there.
Of the wall.
He's right there to your left. If you walk out that doorway, he's right there.
This is weird.
All right, should we...
What's
he
doing?
Through the glass, but I can't. What?
He shouldn't be.
I can see it wasn't right by me. That's so weird. I'm coming.
Dude, this is weird, but I don't know Muppets right around the corner.
Uh-oh.
What?
Yo, watch the doorway. Watch the door. What are you doing?
Okay. Oh, are they going to the front door?
Oh, dude, they're about to hit this bitch, I think. One person's going to keep an eye on the back, and I think they're going to move in through the front.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Uh-oh. I'm dancing! I can't!
Oh! I'm out!
Oh god, it's going down.
I just shot someone in the head! Ashley, what is happening? Are you dead?
No, I'm alive. Robin I'm says.
On the balcony. Oh, damn! Oh my god! Muppet's pulling a me.
I'm sorry. I have one bullet. Yo. Wait, no. I have no bullets.
Kill him.
Wait, I have one bullet.
Kill him.
I don't think.
Yo, that was nasty, bro.
I'm running.
Oh, that's a far fall.
Damn, that was so worth it. That was so worth that shady shit that they were doing. He just took a bullet to the fucking head, dude.
Ashley, where are you?
Muppet's gonna have to. Hey, someone clip that and then send it. Or I can find it so I can show Muppet.
Oh, dude, I can't get through this crack. Are you serious? What is this?
That was cool as shit.
What is this bullshitness?
Oh my god. Dude, he did it to someone else before that, too.
I'm gonna make this really sketchy.
Oh, so
jump.
I think he's down here. Oh god. It's getting real.
Oh
this is like sketchy.
Oh my god! Oh no! Fuck! Help! Be caught!
Oh, oh no!
Did he run? He had to have ran down here, right?
So
oh no, he. Oh, did he slip out the back, dude? He slipped out the back. The motherfucker, don't mind the texture loss. There's so many cops here right now. Dude, he slipped out. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
This guy just yelled
at
me. Oh
shit, he just aimed shit, too.
He said I had nowhere to go.
Oh shit.
And I said no.
Actually, I shit and then the cop ate shit. I'm trying not to. Oh, that was super long taser. That's rough. Ashley got caught. I don't know where Muppet's at. Let's see if we can try to find Muppet. Let's see if we can find him without asking him where he's at. Okay, I don't know. That might be a little difficult. Muppet, where are you at?
I'm 492. 490.
How did you get to 492?
Bro, I've been running.
But how did you make it out without the helicopter seeing you? Ashley got tasered.
It does see me. That's the problem.
Oh, it does?
Oh, wait, no, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
No, it's... I have two cops on me. I have two cops
okay,
on me.
Okay, 492.
No, one. I killed three cops.
Where is 492?
I would, if you're invisible, just teleport to me, maybe? I'm at 489. I'm running to the tequila.
Okay. That was great. You got to check out this headshot I got that happened with you. It was dope. Are you on the main road? Or are you in the...
I'm passing the tequila loft front entrance. I'm running to Eclipse Tower. I'm not going to go in there, but, you know.
Okay, I see you. Okay, I see a cop.
Oh! I have no gun!
Fuck! Did he just shoot you in the middle of the road without... Did
yes!
you try to shoot him?
No, I've been running the whole
what
time.
What the fuck? He just shot you in the back. 22, that bullshit.
Well,
no, you
I don't
know. That's murder. What the fuck? Unless he wants to deal with a murder charge.
And the that's fuck? What we give here. He did it. He chose to.
All right, I'm going to suit up as a fucking lawyer. We're going to fucking rip this motherfucker a new one. Who was this guy? Was it a Vinewood? Who was it?
Gun, bro.
If you touch...
It's the guy with the...
I know, but I can't fucking see what he is.
Is that a gun under his leg?
Oh, it's
yep,
Thomas.
That is.
Thomas.
It's Del Perro.
Ow!
So this is his
what
car. No, it's not. Thomas Del Perro. Got it. Yeah, that's not good.
I mean, yes, I shot three cops, but
it doesn't,
I threw my
yeah,
gun
that, that might be the case, but if you're halfway down the... You're literally like 3 miles from where that
he was
shit
like,
all
you
happened.
You know what? I'm losing this foot pursuit. Let me just take out... Let me just take this guy out.
Because when I was like, you didn't turn around and start shooting, so I... There would have been no reason for him
to
open fire.
This guy was so close to me the whole time, and then I finally got a lean.
Oh, shit. Why is my game
Well, Ashley got fucking caught up.
See, when I ran out of bullets, I ditched the gun at the house. I actually dropped it, and then I ditched.
Oh,
so,
you didn't even have a gun on you anymore.
I know. My gun. I was yelling the whole time. I dropped my gun. I dropped my gun.
Interesting. Well, that's even worse considering the fact you didn't have a lethal weapon to fucking... shoot anyone with.
He said this guy turned a corner and I lost him. He could have ditched a gun anywhere. So you
and so you shot him. I don't understand. So you shot him? How does that make any sense? Like when they're in the house and they're having the shootout, Oh, what the fuck?
Dude, how do you... I cannot get out of the freaking map.
My hair was bright pink. What do you mean, get out of the map?
Like, it won't, like, close on my screen. What?
Oh, like the actual map?
Yeah.
I've never had that before. That's weird. Probably maybe yeah. Alt-tabbing and tab back in, see if it...
Yeah, I did that. Shit. Well, I can still talk in-game, so...
I just don't get out of all the times he had the chance to shoot me, he shot me then. Like, the timing was just weird.
Yeah, definitely. Pretty weird. The Absolution, thank you so much for that 4-month free subscription to Prime, man. I do appreciate it. Love the streams. It's been a minute since I've been here. Well, welcome back. Hope you're enjoying yourself. I gotta get my outfit changed a little more. Ooh, I like those pants. Okay, so we'll just have to pay attention to the chat here. Once everyone gets their shit together and they get done with all the medical or whatever they're doing, we'll figure out a way to find out what the fuck was going through that cop's head. I don't even know if I have my lore character anymore. All my shit got reset. Or not reset, but all the uniforms are all fucked up, technically. Because of that EUP shit that came out.
What the f- oh, there it goes. Oh, thank God.
That'd be great, kidnap him. I'm just standing over here and just pull out a gun and shoot him in the head and then walk off. It's 30 months, 30 minutes? Yes. It's a months system, so technically everything in months is just seconds. So if it's like 10 months, it's 10 seconds. Even though I don't think there's anything lengthwise for that. Yeah, use the EOP to fix menu. Yeah, I know that, but it takes forever and I don't have time to do it right now in this stream, so. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out. Maybe we could just, instead of the lawyer, how about we just kill this motherfucker? He deserves to die. Fuck the, how about we just say fuck the lawyer shit and just kill him? We'll just all go get, once everyone's back up, we'll just band together and just go kill his ass. Not age of 48 kill his ass because there's two other people with us. Just because I want to kill someone doesn't mean we have to pull out 48. Like, come on, people. We're just going to kill him. Okay, so is everyone's shit good here? Because I think when we get done, we should just... rip this guy up with bullets. A little bit of a drive-by. I'm feeling a drive-by.
The guy who killed me?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Just fuck us. Just the whole car up with just bullets all throughout the side. We'll scream gang shit. That way they think it's gang-related. We'll go get a car, too. Is that county coming out for you guys, or...?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So it should be quick. Use a Tesla for the shooting. See what? Environmentally friendly criminals? Like.
Alright. I'm in a county car, so.
Maryland Fire Buffs coming in with another 100 bits. Appreciate that, man. Shark Tiger with a 7-month resubscription.
Yeah,
the one
appreciate
that
resub. Which one was it? The truck or the SUV or the blue car?
I don't know. You'd have to ask.
I'm gonna go get a car. We just gotta get a car that way. We got a little bit ahead of the game here.
Okay.
Alright, I'm at Pillbox Medical.
Already? God damn.
Yeah, county. County's quick, bro.
I'm just gonna teleport on you then. We'll just restart a scene.
Oh my god.
Well, I think they're still going to arrest me.
Aren't you dead?
They're just... No,
you were just shot with a carbine multiple times in the back while running away.
Yeah, I'm not gonna die.
Your internal organs are gone.
I'm gonna stew the shit out of the officer and then die.
Your internal organs are mush.
No.
What is this?
I could say the suspect
went
to
black.
ICU.
Oh, where are the aliens, dude? You know where the aliens are?
Yo.
Worthless.
Oh. Come into the hospital.
Say it again, bitch. I'm handling some shit out here. Hold on.
What the?
He called me worthless, and I had to show him he was worthless. That's right. Sit there.
And I'm not gonna mute my mic.
Where are you?
I'm in pillbox.
What do you want me to do, though?
Just come in here.
I'm in here.
Follow me.
What, the blown out wall?
Look.
Okay.
You can actually lay down on the beds.
Hospital.
Isn't that cool?
In the blown out hospital ward, yay. In the one that looks like there's an atomic bomb that just hit. Fucking totally cool.
Wait, he said the gun must have been a glitch then.
What? Oh, I hear another gun. What the fuck?
Wait, that's under us.
Is it?
The cop that shot me in the back said the gun was a glitch.
Bullshit. What does that even mean?
That's what I'm saying.
The fuck does that? Oh, I'm sorry. I sneezed and I just held down my assault rifle trigger and killed you. What? The worst excuse ever. That's like the guy you were watching who's like ran over 13 poles on the side. He's like, oh, the desync. It's like, no, bitch, you just suck at driving. What the fuck do you mean? Like, what the fuck? We need to call him out on his bullshit. So I need to shoot him, and then I'll just message him and be like, oops, sorry. Accident. My bad.
Yeah, I just
it slipped.
I mean, he said it's a glitch, but he searched for a gun the whole way back looking to see if I dropped it.
What does that have to do with the murder he just committed? I'm trying to really connect the dots here. What does that have to do with the murder that he just committed in the middle of a fucking Vinewood Boulevard? All right, are you waiting for them to pick you up, or what's going on?
No, I'm in ICU, so I'm a different character now.
Okay. I'm outside in the getaway car.
Is that top or bottom story?
Top.
Alright.
I'm probably gonna be a hot minute. I'm just sitting here in the back of the car.
Now, when you see the car picture. Oh, God, it's slipping my mind. The Italian job.
Yeah, I was gonna say the Italian
yeah.
job.
Yeah.
Who'd you knock out? The Italian guy that
He's
owned the car?
He's sleeping. Also, I asked him for his Men in Black paperwork and he didn't
provide
it. Okay,
on my screen, his head is in between the bars, so there's a lot of blood gushing out
right
now.
I can fix that. Hold on.
There's a cop.
Oh.
It's the same. It's a Port Authority cop.
Yeah.
It's a real cop.
That's massive shots fired. What is
that? Oh, it's that
though?
Car across the street. You see it going
Where?
Fast all the way over there. Left, go left. Oh, not right now.
Are you stupid? Oh my God, you hear a horn, you just stop in the middle of the road, you stupid fuck.
I'm looking for the shots that ring out,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, go look for a fucking handbook on the driver's license, you stupid shit stain.
No, the shots were at the construction site.
Move!
Really? Yes,
what,
I saw
go
the car
around.
Away.
Fuck
North
you,
south.
What do you mean go around?
Oh, he's pulling
Son of
over
a
you.
Bitch.
He is pulling you over.
No, he is not. He can suck it. That motherfucker.
Yo, I have to change clothes.
That's the
can
car. That's the
car.
Oh. Yo, is he really not going to go into... This guy's stupid, bro.
I yelled
I was
at
gonna,
him.
Okay, I was going to say, he's stupid. Like, you shouldn't even have to yell at him now. What the fuck? So why did you jump
back.
Out of a moving vehicle?
Coming back for me? All right.
No, I'm actually on the side of the road. Oh, you mean he's... Oh, I see. I'm going to fucking hide. In the parking garage. Yeah, I have no idea why he just hopped out of the car. Uh-oh. Why did he... That guy went by at 85 miles per hour and that... What the fuck just happened out there? What is going on?
All right, where are you?
Is that you?
I'm in a white jacket.
Yeah, no, white and red, right?
White and orange. I don't know.
Yeah, this guy's following you. 5-0. For some reason, you going down the road is more important than the 85 mile per hour fucking car. My car's in here. Just hop in here. Ashley, where are you at?
I'm in the back of a cop car, still at the house.
Oh my god. That's right. I guess if you don't have to go to the hospital, you gotta play along with their shit. Kind of makes sense.
Oh, they're just...
Well, facts. Thank you so much for that tier one sub, man. Do appreciate it. See Mendez.
Having a tea party over there.
Appreciate those 100 bits, too. Firebuff coming in with another 100 bits as well. I appreciate that. Well, yeah, we're gonna go get gas. I'm waiting for Muppet to get in here. Someone asked a 10 well with my... Why would you tell me that? That's not... What the fuck? Why are you putting Muppet's name and chat? He's not looking at the chat. What the fuck? Oh, what is going on now? I'm gonna register this. Actually, I gotta change my character. What's that? All right, well, let me know when you get done. I'm sitting somewhere.
He said I might be connected to something else. Hold on.
Aren't you a different character? Like, what the
but
fuck,
But this guy
dude?
Probably has felony, so...
Oh, my oh. God. But they don't even know your name. Like, what does that even mean? Literally makes no sense. I don't even think they know I'm here, though, so I'm just going to awkwardly back up. What's a 10-1? Can anyone tell? It just means switch channels to have a private conversation. Oh, hello. Oh my god,
oh,
the shooting
damn.
Is still happening.
I just heard
shots. That's him.
Yeah,
bro.
He's been doing it the whole time, and for some reason these cops are more worried about a guy that they don't know.
Seats. They're big enough for someone to get into.
I
want
to know how they knew that we were... Yeah.
The one question they asked me is, where's your friend at?
Who's that? What do you mean, me or? Oh. Oh, there it is. Where are we gonna go?
I don't know. Save Ashley? I don't know.
Back of a police. Do you think we can get her
we
out of there?
Jump
we
back
try.
In the back gated area and then use the doors to get in there and then
can
hold
you
the
map
cops
it?
Up and. Yeah.
Wait, right, hold the cops the up. Now. How do we just go from putting ourselves, getting out of that situation, then putting ourselves
oh,
right
yeah,
back
wait,
into
wait,
it?
Wait, we're different characters. We
yeah,
can't go back.
It was such a shit show.
Sorry, Ashley.
I mean, we can take her out of the car, but I don't want to put myself in the same situation where we have another cop that's hostage. So what's going on? So are you good now with all that shit that happened, or
what
like
shit?
I don't know, like just.
Are you stopped in an intersection?
Yes. Oh, it's a green light.
At a green light? I thought I serviced it again. I was like,
Why is the window broken? I think because Muppet broke it. To do
my
that.
Muppet.
I'm just going to run these.
Coins. Oh, God.
So, are we going to hit up that other cop? Some of us still survived. Ashley survived, so technically she would find out about it if she could hire a hitman.
That is true.
Technically, yes, I could.
So, I say hitman as in us. So, not hitman. Why do I hit your siren all the time? So yeah, if that's possible, then it gives us a legitimate reason to be able to actually go kill that guy without it just like him dying. So, if we want to go get guns, Muppet, we can just stock up on guns. That way we
yeah,
can actually
that,
drive
I mean.
By him. We're gonna need to get a better car too. Something that we can all sit in. Has speed.
Jugular is a good one.
Jugular?
Yeah. Just don't put the transmission on.
Why? What does that do?
It slows the car down.
Oh, is that what glitching? The... Mm-hmm. That, it's because the transmission?
Oh, the EMS mods. How dare you? Good. Glad you. How was that fucking shelf in there?
I actually lost half my health from head. Shit. Sorry, I feel inclined.
Is that right? Do you?
Yeah. Owie.
We're just gonna get mini Uzis.
Yep.
Oh, if I tell you to get up, you can get up.
Owie.
How dare you? Alright, well, mini Uzi's on the house.
Can I get a pink mini Uzi?
No.
Look.
Why do you just have that ready to go?
I just made it while I was on the ground.
Is that the only one you can shoot from the car as a micro SMG? I think I've asked this a million times.
Yeah, I think so. I love how you run with the micro SMG.
Ooh.
Like, hold it up.
They got, You might want to get out of here now.
Why?
I might have just shot my gun.
Did you do it while you were ragdolled?
Yeah, does it not matter?
Nope.
Okay.
The server doesn't recognize it. Like, I didn't hear it. Nobody can hear it except for you.
I like the mini Uzi better, to be truthfully honest. If I'm going to shove it out the window and do a drive-by, I'd rather have a mini Uzi than the AP pistol. No, especially not. Mine's black with orange accents. You like my gun? Here, let's do a gun inspection. Nice gun you got there.
Yeah, look down the barrel.
Yep. Looking good. You got a clean barrel. How about mine?
Dirty.
That's kind of rude.
Dirty barrel.
Kind of rude. All right, we got to get a car. And hopefully by the time we get the car, Ashley should be good. Should we steal a car? Like, from a sieve?
I don't know. It'd be pretty cool to do it in this one.
Would it, though? Would it? And then we just hit a subway system, like, driving down. We should get three different colors.
Well, I'm going to
of
let
these.
You know now that the cop that we were playing a drive-by is no longer available.
How dare he shoot and murder someone in the middle of the road and then leave the server? Oh, my God. And then, to top it all off, calls it a glitch. Wow.
Who knows? It could have been a glitch, bro.
Some fucking balls right there, man.
It's just a glitch, dude. Well, this happened... Wait.
It happens all the time. What is this?
The Flika job.
Oh, unrelated, huh?
Let's go get some money from them. Let's rob them.
Just walk up and they're doing all this investigation.
All right, let's drive by. Not literally. Let's
try. I was like, you know he fucked
wrong,
up.
Wrong term of wording.
All right, we'll just pull up. Make sure you don't have your gun on you, or it's going to be bad.
Yep, I'm good. There's helicopter.
I'm going to park in between these. Let me see. Hold on one.
I need you to unblock the street.
Whoa,
no, you dumb fuck. It's called desync. Jesus Christ, relax. If someone's doing a legitimate parallel park job, you don't fucking run over and act like a crackhead. Jesus Christ.
You learn how to park in a car.
You don't shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch. Shut up, bitch.
You don't tell me what to do.
Your car. So you can get it right.
That's okay. We'll just tow your car.
Shut up, bitch.
You can't come on the scene to clear off.
God, worse than a fucking
mom.
Dog.
God, no, that's separate.
My mom is dead.
Because of me, lol.
Sir, move along.
Shut up, bitch.
I murdered his mom.
Back up.
Says the cop who follows me to the gas station. Back
I told
up.
The guy that I murdered his mom. I can't tell if that's messed up or not.
Honestly, if you really would have did it, no.
I have $375 on me. Let's rob this shit.
What?
All right, here we go.
I have $6,700. This character has no money.
Yeah, I have $375.
Yeah, let's kill Javon. He deserves to die.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
Red hair, right?
Uh-huh. Throwing the gang signs. That's a pretty legitimate parking job. How dare you wrap me up in your bullshit? You hear me?
Ouch. I want to press charges for assault.
Are these real people that they're fucking? They're just going up and down with the thing. I'm glad I'm broke and I had to realize that by going to the bank.
Yo, I like your red hair, bro. It'd be a shame if your whole body was red, though, bro. Skirt! Gang shit. Red hair don't care.
Red hair, don't care.
It's fucked up. I've been to jail twice.
Yeah, are you done with that shit yet? We're all gonna die. Okay.
I've got 68 more months left.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, how
long
have you
been? What the fuck? That's taking months. So long.
You've been arrested twice.
I think he tried looking at the play too, honestly. That's why he went in first person.
Oh, it looks weird in the front.
What does that mean?
Well, it doesn't look weird. It just doesn't look like the back. Look at it.
What are you even saying? Are you talking about the car?
Look at the front of your car, dude.
Are you talking about outside or inside? Oh, yeah, no. It's because it's a different country's plate.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I'm just gonna kill someone. I like how
right, we're going
no
to grow.
Homicide, no homicide thing is a week, and we've killed more people than we have.
I did it. I did it.
I've killed so many people.
I shot a cop who was technically RPing as a in like civ clothes in the stomach.
That's homicide. You still kill someone.
I mean, Extreme Moose, we're not gonna answer that question because we're here for entertainment.
The way my
That's
guy
not
sits
entertaining.
In this car.
There you go. Question
the
answered.
The way we both sit, it looks like we're like squeezing in.
All right, Grove Street it is. Meeting spot there. The
meeting
back room behind the liquor store.
The back room.
You don't know where that's at?
All right, so
why no homicides?
Oh, the upside.
Sometimes they do different things for week runs just to give the servers different feels. So this week, for a little, is no homicide. Only the real world works like that. It's just like I said, this week's no homicide week.
No, you should do the other liquor store.
Well, no, this isn't even the one that I was talking about. You know this liquor store here with the back room?
Oh, who's
what
this
is going on? What is he doing?
Hey, bro, you want to be in a meeting?
Yeah, we look drunk. Yo, what up, homie?
Meetings are... You want to be in a meeting? Yo, I can get your bike for you, bro.
What is that? Oh, what do you want me to do here?
I was just moving your bike.
Oh, I wasn't sure he was going to try to re-steal our car.
Watch out, it's a dog! Watch out, bro, I'm alert! Oh, shit!
I got him! Help me, my man! He's hitting me! It's in that glitch! It's in the glitch! Kill him! Oh, you shot me in the back like 12 times.
We gotta go!
What do you mean I'm dead? What do you mean? I like how I pulled out a mini Uzi and shot the dog, and this guy still has balls enough to come up and hit me even though I have a mini Uzi.
Oh shit, his friend's here, yo.
Stay in the truck! Stay in the truck! Oh my god, that's like, yo, just stay there. Just oh look, he just pointed the gun at him. I don't know, something's definitely glitched.
It puts me in the truck.
Oh,
why is there so many balls?
Cycle to the driver's seat to take off. Cycle to the driver's seat to take off.
I'm not technically in.
Oh, get in. Use a trainer to get in the driver's seat as the nearest vehicle. If you
can
do that.
I don't have it. What if I just hurry up, run out, and then get in, and then
I don't know. I think he's tending his. Oh shit! Hell of them just popped up, bro. Hell of them just popped up. Take off! Take off! Take off! They're gonna shoot! Take off! Oh my god! It's going down. My ass is up in the air.
I'm carrying you while driving, bro.
Yo, they're gonna think it's you.
Yo, those ballers shot at me, bro. They're in Grove Street, yo.
Dude, they're just gonna chase you. They're just gonna chase you. That's all they've done. It's either me or you.
Bro,
that's all they've done.
Three ballers at Grove Street, bro. I rode up in a red car and they lit me up, bro.
Nope, still gonna fuck with you because God forbid.
Those ballers shot at me, yo. I rolled up in a red car and they said, get off the block, and they shot at me, bro. They
you can say whatever you
friend.
Want. It doesn't matter.
They're in Grove Street, yo.
AI Abel, thank you so much for that 3 month resub. Do appreciate it. Kurt, what is that? Serto? I'm probably butchering
Why
that. Thank you so much for that 2 month resub.
Yeah, no.
Because honestly, the dog looked like he was going to attack you, so I was going to shoot the dog, and then I was going to try to roleplay that we killed his dog. But guy goes hero fucking civilian and tries to punch me.
Yo. I have my friend in my hands, bro.
I could pull out like fucking Brad Gluckman in Malibu's Most Wanted with an RPG.
Bro,
and motherfuckers be like, you still want
to
fight?
I rolled down in a red car. They shot my friend and tried to kill me, bro.
Okay. First, let's help out your friend. Stop. Stop.
Here's my shit spinning like that.
Get out of the car. Okay.
There's no. Is there anyone even down at the other shooting?
Yeah.
The actual shooting?
Guy.
No, I'm one talking guy. Police.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, they're all here.
Yo, why are you all here, though? The criminals are on Grove, bro.
Martin Riggs
Hello?
Says happy birthday, Muppet.
Yes, yes.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm trying to get the information
hey, late,
out on the
short.
Radio so we can catch
Yo,
him.
Yo, he was shot in the ass. Look at his ass.
Okay. Okay.
They do this
Lay
often. Like,
there
you'll try
are,
to
bro.
Tell him.
There they are!
No, it doesn't matter. You can run past them at 85 miles per hour and run a red light and they don't do anything.
Okay.
Yet one hero cop right. chases them.
So
what the fuck?
So, can you please lay your friend down
yeah,
for this time so we can start
I don't
want to
let him go. He might die.
Oh, okay. So lay
He's
him
leaking.
Down so we can... Right. I'm trying to stop the leaking.
Take
lay
me to
down.
The hospital. I don't want to sit
Thank
here
you.
And have them do... I'm dead. I mean, there's nothing I could do. I can't even remove it.
Maybe respawn, remove it, and then go into, like, that pass-out animation?
Yo.
Man, he's leaking, cuz. Alright, just back
Why is there always people role-playing
right,
as gang members shake
right,
my head? What does that statement even mean? Literally, what does that statement even mean?
Number one, bro. Don't go
people can role-play as whatever
the
they want,
car,
and
they
to be honest, there's actually
that,
not
man.
Much gang role-play
hey,
going
buddy,
on.
Can you hear me?
No, that is fuck. Just take
Yo.
Me to the goddamn fucking hospital.
Leroy!
Take me to the fucking hospital like you were going to do so my life actually has... These guys will not do anything. I'm gonna sit here and just end up dying more. Like, fuck
I have
this
to
shit.
Take my friend to the
yeah.
hospital, yo.
What, we're gonna get it sorted
No,
out.
You're not gonna sit there
I
and look at me.
Him,
I could be at the hospital.
No, what are you doing?
I'm just hanging there with my mini Uzi. I can't go. There it is. Put me
this
in the trunk.
This person is already in a trunk.
What?
I ain't no dope.
Are you out yet?
Oh. Yeah,
God damn it, dude. No?
Put up.
There it is, J-Rock. Well, hopefully you can, man. Oh, look, they're back. They're back. There might be another drive-by.
Oh my god.
That was a nice little turnaround though.
That was,
that was a nice
little
turnaround. I need to just like, I just want to get to the hospital. That was the whole point. Get to the hospital. That way I can get actual medical
it
treatment. Well, good, because they know someone needs medical attention.
Oh, fuck.
You aren't even released. Yeah, well, you're not even released yet, and you're already saying, oh, fuck. How does that make any sense? Like. Careful.
Who's in the...
Oh, that person's getting pulled over.
That's me.
Oh, that's Ashley.
Oh my god, seems legit. Literally no point. It's probably going to be for a red light violation, even though we've got to take that
yes.
script out, so.
Oh, god.
Where's Ashley? Literally just got pulled over right there.
Wow, she's worse than me.
I mean,
okay.
that's... Watch yourself. Okay, who drives into the hospital? No. You want the cops to get re-pulled back up in this bitch?
Damn it, I was sitting there too. I should have just waited.
This is drive-through pickup or something.
What do you mean? No one's getting picked up. I'm getting dropped off. Uh-oh.
Heck.
Oh, when you go in the
Yo,
hospital
bro,
bed,
live,
you're
bro.
Underneath it. Okay.
Well, you're dead on my screen.
Doctors do quick surgery. I hate this hair shit. Where it turns fucking green. Okay, let's go out to the county or something. Ashley, wrap up with your thing there. Let's go to the county and try to not have it be
Yo,
chaotic.
Should I go out
fuck.
The window or the driveway?
I think you should just back the car out like a normal person.
I think you should get in.
No. At this point, I just want to get away from the chaos. Like, good lord. We need to get another car. I'm gonna just, let's, oh
wait,
my god.
I have a good perfect sense
for this
vehicle.
What is it those guys passing again? Oh, I hear a unit smashing up here.
Well, I'm sending your car off. I'm sending your car off.
Don't back up in that lane. A lot of cops coming that way.
I just yeeted your car off the staircase.
Not my car.
Hashtag not my car. Actually, we need a pickup.
I'm getting let go right now, so.
Yeah, we need to be picked up. Don't hit that guy. Don't hit him again.
I'm so glad
let him
that
get
you
up.
Know me as well as you do to know that.
You're gonna make him you look, he slammed on the brakes, dude. Literally, I was like, you're gonna make him U-turn. Fucking not even worth it. No, I don't even open your mouth when they pass. Just stand here. Oh, how you doing? Trash can.
Ouchie. I'm eating hot Cheetos that I found in my
and
pocket.
And bah!
That you found in your
trying to
pocket.
Do WWE stuff.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
What's a siren pack? It's beautiful. This is the LAPD siren, smart siren. I think if you
Ashley,
just U-turn.
You at,
if just U-turn, Ashley, when you get done and we're up here.
No, I'm coming up right now. The only issue is
okay, hold over again.
I have a two-door car.
Oh my god. I'll lay on the roof.
Trunk.
You're good. I'll lay on the roof.
No, we have a trunk.
Just get the trunk.
Oh, it's fine. We'll just lay on the roof.
Does this show me on
I got
a
this. I'm going to just stiff board on the roof there. We'll go to the county.
Oh my god.
You know, the other day with this character, I was looking for a phone to use, so I stood in the middle of the road like this.
Back up, bitch! Walk up on me like that. God damn it.
Look, I stood in the middle of the road like this to try to.
That's the guy
I
told you not to knock out. We're at the hospital, upper level.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm at the lower level. Hold on.
Can you tackle AI? No, you can't. It'd be nice if you could just add a little more immersion. Yeah, we're gonna no ragdoll and get in like a weird position on the roof.
Or you could get in the trunk like a normal person.
Is that normal?
Angel
33 channel, thanks so much for that 3 month resubscription. Hey Polecat, I enjoyed your stuff, man. On Thriller, you must be a subscriber for 3 months.
Why? You should just turn around. There should be like a street.
Something like that. No idea what
go
the,
to
something
that
says keep up the good work. Muppets crazy. There we go. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you so much for that 3 month
speed, Ashley. Speed.
Seriously. Literally the closest goddamn fucking place. I'm about to beat the shit out of Muppet over here. Punk ass motherfucker. Get over here. Get over here. Get over here, bitch. Get over here.
Oh, you're not even up on my screen. What are you doing?
Oh my god.
You weren't even up on the screen in your attack.
Oh my god. Move.
Bitch. Ow.
Why do I keep falling? God. I'm not trying to die. One more hit, I'm gonna die. Don't. I'm not trying to have my hair turn green again.
Don't when he dies, but when I die.
Excuse me, though. Don't make me make a compilation.
Hey, she's right there.
We're waiting for the cop car. What are you doing?
Oh. Gotta wait for the vehicle to come to a complete stop.
This is not sketchy.
Wait, why ride in? If I can ride.
No, you're riding. Okay, fine. Just ride in the trunk.
The way you
fine.
Just like folded inside the trunk. That was great. You're really gonna ride off.
Just
the trunk.
Hold on. Don't go anywhere once I go into the emo because it's gonna get. Okay, hold on.
Oh.
Please hold.
Holding.
Where is no ragdoll? Okay, I'm ready.
Oh my god.
As fast as you can.
Oh, that did not work. That was literally 5 feet down the road before I am now sprawled.
On for me.
Not on my screen.
See, you're still.
You might want to stop that.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
That it works on a truck because you got something that stops you, so. That's
get
not gonna work.
Get into it. Hold on to the grates.
Who?
Hold on to the.
It's
what?
I'm gonna just slide over it, just like last time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to use the trunk as the
seat. Stuffy in the trunk.
Good. I'm glad so that's a thing. What the fuck? Like, makes
that's
no
not the main
sense.
Server stuff.
I don't know what's up. That's weird.
Because you can't get it on your own. You have to put someone in the main, I think.
Oh, yeah. It's been a long time since I've heard that. Desert voices.
Blank
who is that from?
Go.
Tobu?
Break
oh, my God. It's been a minute.
I have a gun to your head.
Oh, great.
Yeah, thank you, everyone, for tuning in. I appreciate it. Super late, but getting stream in before take a week off there for healing.
Yo, I had to go get a drink while we're waiting.
All right, yo.
Yeah, let's go to my house in the county. It's like on that dirt road across from the airfield-ish. It's like right next to the junkyard.
Oh.
The dirt road that leads to nowhere.
Okay, I think I know what you're talking about.
What does first person look like in the trunk? Whoa.
Probably weird.
No, it's like you have a weird camera angle on the trunk on the outside. It's actually quite weird. James gonna go quiet so I can ban someone from the chat really quick because he thinks he's all tough. See ya, ho. Wouldn't want to be ya, though. I think if I press F, I get out of the car, which would not be a good idea at all.
No.
So, yeah, let's not do that. Yeah, F would be leave. That's just like wild, so not good. Yeah, if there was no tint, it'd probably be better because I could see through it, but it's so dark that it's just like a dark screen. Right.
I'm at this house, right?
Good old, yeah, this one, yep.
Okay.
Some good old tire slashing. It's been a minute since I've done that, but it's so hard to do.
Oh,
oh! Muppet. It's not, hey, oh my God. I got out of the car way cleaner being in the trunk. What the fuck was that?
You did?
Okay, well.
My poor car.
All right, you know what?
No. Damn it. Oh man, I'm dead. Owie.
What he gets. Oh, of course, immediately like seven sirens. Thank God we're out in the county though and they don't know anything. No, we're not ending it. I just really wanted to kill Muppet.
Dead
he's a bitch.
Are they coming over here?
Probably. They wouldn't know where it's at.
Yeah, play, if you play dead behind defense, they won't know.
All right, well, while that's happening, use the restroom really quick. Give me 1 second.
Oh, the guy who shot is going to ditch when the cops get here.
Oh, okay, now yeah, he doesn't know. He's gone. My car! I need to go fix it! I need that roadside mechanic, man. That's what I need. Get my fucking door back on. Oh shit! Oh shit! There, Louie.
Oh,
crouch, crouch.
Oh, I feel so close.
Oh my god.
Yeah, get closer. Get like in between us?
Why?
Why are we all
not
why are we
home.
All on this fence huddled together like
there are two of them
right
there on
the
dirt road.
If we all act like
oh,
we're
I see.
Post.
I still got the gun though. What do you mean?
There's my good. Oh no.
Oh shit, they saw me.
Oh.
Where?
Oh, play me. Oh my god, what is going on? Oh.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Wait, I don't see them.
What do you mean I'm doing circles?
They're gone.
Looks like
they're
you're breakdancing over
here. I don't know what's going on.
Just here.
Help me. You can't affect me anymore. No,
ow.
I'm like,
there you go. Nope.
What do you mean I'm still doing here we go. Let's try this again. Alright. Alright, don't. I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm gonna completely change my character. We're just gonna do something completely different here. That's been very action-packed. Let's get some slow roll stuff.
Yeah, let's get some,
let's do some cruising. How about some bike cruising or something? What the, how did we go from fucking murdering to wanting to
slow?
Sit? Yeah, not fucking... Not Muppet's realm of slow.
What do you mean my realm? What does that even mean?
You own 24/7.
That's true. Proud owner, by the way.
Is it? Yeah. We don't have the demon in this one. Let's just cruise around and see what some people are doing.
On like bikes?
Yeah.
It's like everyone's in the city, civ-wise.